These leaves have been brewed with a strainer. As you can see, they are cramped together because they are not given enough space to open up. When the leaves are cramped like this and unable to open up fully, they don't release as much flavor into the water. That's why we recommend to use a Kyusu teapot, which gives the leaves plenty of space to open up fully and then automatically filters them out with the built-in sifter.